At 5:02 right now, we are following breaking news. A pet has died and one person has minor injuries after this house fire in northwest suburban Morton Grove. Take a look at this. You can see firefighters trying to fight this fire from the roof here. Flames were coming. You could also see the smoke pouring out of this home on Crain and Marmora. The fire department says there was a heavy fire in front of the house around 2 this morning. Crews were able to put it out quickly.